Hello friends, I'm Sandhya. As you know, Hasper, you can also call me Hasper. This is the name I really like a lot, so I kept it by myself. So today I'm here to tell you about the game Checkers. You must have heard in the beginning of your childhood, like checker, chess. These were the famous games which we used to play online or on computer. So, and during that time, I never played the game checker. I never understood it, neither I tried to ever to learn that game. But today I thought, why not to give it an easy game. Earlier I was trying to plan some other game, but then I thought, no, this game, no, that game is a bit not that easy. So I thought I would be giving that in my next video. So in this video I would like to tell you about the game checkers rule. So in this there are 12 men's, like for the both opponents they have the 12 men's. So these are the light as well as the dark places, light dark. So you have to place the game start with the dark opponents with the dark color. So you have to place this on the dark places. Let me just fix that for you so that it is done as soon. So like this, the placement of all the light as well as the dark color has been done. So the first rule of this game says, like, you only this men can move only in the forward direction diagonally, neither horizontally nor vertically, only either this or this, as you can see, this or this. So just suppose this is the rule number one. Now comes the rule number two. In the rule number two, what happens if someone plays, I suppose, like this, that's okay. Then he played the chance like this, that's also okay. Then he played like this. What he can do, he will come here, he will jump over there, he will capture this man, and he will keep it with him. So in this game, this is the rule number two, where one man captures the other men's, and by jumping, when one can jump over it and capturing the other men. So now I'm giving you a situation. In rule number two, you can capture more than one man in one single chance. Like, I would show you how. Just suppose the position of this is like this, and this is this, and this is open. So just suppose the position of the game is this way. So when he can make a move like this, and then this two would be out. This is the rule number two. Finish here. Now two opponent has been under his position. So when this rule number three, now rule number three says when the one side reaches to the opponent's last grid, then when the man is reached, they can revive one of its men and they can form a king. Now this is a king. Now king can only move. A king has the capability to move either in one direction or in forward as well as backward. So if the king position is like this, king can move like this, or either king can move like this too. If this is not present, like this or this, like this or this. So this is the rule number three. So this game has the different variant, in which Russian international and the England version is there. So this is the normal checkers game which I have told you. In that there is also one option known as flying, And that I would be telling you in my next video, because I feel we don't use that much, so we will go with the general one. So yeah, there is one more. After reaching here, two kings are formed. After reaching here and after again coming here, then this king would become three in size and it can move two direction, any direction freely. That is a rule number three. It can move two step in a one go. Like when two kings were there, like two crowns, when a man was wearing a crown, it was able to move one crown ahead. After wearing two, it can move two crowns, two places ahead. So this is the game rule. And about the variants, I would be telling you in my next video. This is the night time. I hope you all would be like to sleep, and I'm going to sleep. So goodbye. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying. Please give me a like if you like this video, and if you don't like my video, please give me feedback. How can I make this video in more interactive, as well as how can I make it more interesting for you? So thank you. Bye-bye.